Hello everyone, I'm FeatherGamer555, and welcome back to the final part of the Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS demo. So yeah, sorry about that. Game comes out in a few days, and gotta end the demo stuff off, so I'll do it once more. And then, when I'm gonna be getting the game probably on Sunday of this week, or next week technically, but I'll be getting it probably on Sunday if I can find it. If not, then that sucks. And yeah. But I do gotta do a quick update, so just watch Mario beat up Bowser for a second here. Basically, my computer broke like my previous computer. So yeah, if you were watching Luigi's Mansion, yeah, I lost the videos. I've lost everything on that computer. I can't turn the computer on anymore, it's broken. I have a mini laptop. I took a long time trying to figure out how to do editing. As you can see, it's still all there. So yeah. And I'll keep up everything as good as I can and hopefully get all back on track again. But for now, things are gonna be gone for a moment. Like, I'm Luigi's Mansion, I'll have to start it over, so I probably won't be playing it for quite a while. Sorry about that, though. Things happen. But yeah, with that said, let's get on with this. Yeah. Super Smash Bros. Love this game, and I'm so excited. The game is finally coming out. And if you didn't know, when the game comes out, I will be doing loads of Smash Run as a part of the series. I'll be doing everything in solo, which would be Classic, All-Star, what's it called? Multi-Man Smash, all those other mini-modes. And yeah, I'll be customizing the Mii characters, not really the fighters, because I really don't care about that. And I'll just be doing everything, and once the whole game's done, then we're going to start battling online. I'll record all the time. By then, I'll have that as its own series, so I'll show the friend code and all that stuff, and yeah. So let's get on with this. I want to beat some computers out here. It's time to fight level 9s here. So we're gonna go Mario. But yes, I'm happy. I will begin the game. Trust me, I've been having a really bad week so far. Like, last 2 weeks. Like, basically, my headset my headset did break. My cat broke it, I think. But my computer broke, my headset broke. I almost wasn't able to get this game. I may still not if I can't find it. I've just been having a bad week. What do I have, curry? Yep. Oh, get down here, Pikachu. Those bees better not be there. Oh, no! Nope, I can't. That's my retaliation right there. No, let go. Oh, villager, come on, man. Meteor smash! Oh, got him. Died. Got him, though. Oh yeah, I guess I should say, make sure you hit that like button, it really helps on my channel. Thank you if you did it. Mother Brain. Okay, Mother Brain's gone. Ah. But yeah, when I start doing the online battle series, then start giving me the friend codes. Don't give me them in the Let's Play, really. You can. Occasionally, maybe, and stuff, but I won't be really recording online for the first little bit. Oh, I love the boss Galaga. I love that item. It's so good. See ya, Pikachu. Get out of here. Oh, it's a boss. Don't attack me with boxes, Mario. You can hear a cat. Get out of here, Jinx. Come here. Get out. Go. Please sit on a chair. Mario! It's creepy, I know my cat somewhere. Ready for the next battle? Okay, let's go... Mega Man. I still really do love Mega Man. He's so good. So is Villager. So is probably every single character, because I love every character in this game. Probably, like, in my opinion, the best roster I've ever seen. Because I don't hate on characters. I sometimes do, but then I get over it really fast. Because why hate on a character? They're not going to remove the character, so don't hate on them. That's how I think. I'd rather not think on the negative of a game. Get out of here. Oh man, Pikachu's just getting me here. No! Well, you know, final part of the demo and you get to see it. I've also been wondering, for you guys who are watching and all that, I was wondering, who are you most excited to play as? For me, it's gotta be Rosalina or Pac-Man. Not sure. Palutena too, she looks pretty fun. Awesome. It's hard to choose one, but I was just kinda wondering who you guys think. Do you wanna play as Greninja maybe? Greninja looks pretty fun. Shulk. Got his Minato arts. Can't talk. Spiny Shulk. Oh, good. I was the one who took out Mega Man. Boom. I'm not even doing an attack. Mega Man. I was blue on it, or green on it. Yes, I was. Keep in mind, I'm playing against level 9s here. Free for all. Hang on, I gotta get a drink here. Thirsty. Talking really dries out my throat. Let's go Pikachu. We'll go with my favorite Pikachu. I'm preferring not to play on the Battlefield or Final Destination version right now, just because it's kind of annoying sometimes. Pikachu! Ooh, I got the Tanuki Leaf. Love this item. I'm flying through the sky. Can I juggle that Mario? Oh, special flag. I love this item. It's so good. If you could use it. But I lost it. Mario got rid of it on me. Link got a kill. Could be a problem for me. Nope, took the kill. Aw, oh, Mario! Oh no, Link. That's bad. Knuckle Joe. Oh, did I just walk into that one? Oh, Master Ball. Link got it. What? Oh, Kiram. He just gets struck by lightning while flying through the sky. Mario could be in a sudden death with me here. Villager, put the barrel down. Pikachu. Pikachu. Yep. There it is. Pikachu. Pikachu, I choose you to win. Okay, let's go Villager. He has not appeared at all. Or she. It depends which version you're in. I'll be the pink one.
Final destination form.
When a Cuckoo gets hurt, even by defeated enemies cannonballing toward it, it'll call upon its flock to strike at you. It's terrifying with the Cuckoo. Terrifying. Ooyah-ball! No, no! Uncle Joe! Ooh, the Aura Club is just so good when you have it. That sense of strength when you're holding this thing and you actually hit someone with the actual thing. It's so good. Ooh, Mario got me. I got Link. Mega Man ate a hot dog. Get out of here, Mega Man. There's a cat walking behind me again. You may actually hear this one. Because it's gonna start meowing at me and I'll kill his. Oh no! Man. I just pocket the fire. I did not win that one. That was Mario. Okay, or Link. Well, let's go Link. Last one I haven't been yet. Crap, we're gonna have a problem here. I'll be back. You know, sorry about what just happened there. I got interrupted in the video to talk about sandwich meat. Yeah, I know. School stuff, right? That sucked. You're gonna see a temporal shift in life. Oh god. Isn't that weighted? It's freaking 9:30. Anyway, I got a bomb of snow though. Pretty good. Pikachu, I will get you. There we go. Oh, Mega Man's still here. I think Jinx is hunting flies. We have a lot of flies in my house for some stupid reason. Get out of here, Pikachu! What was the maximum Tim arrow? and I did not get it. Oh, did I just steal the kill? Oh, I stole that kill from, whatchamacallit, Mario. Or Mega Man when he hit Mario, because I took that extra hit on him. Nice. Now I'm going to spam the gust bellows, wind bellows, I don't know what it's called. This item is actually really unfair. You can just spam someone off the ledge when they use their saving, and then they're done. Like that. I just got two kills because of that thing. Oops, I made the DS way too much there. When I use a super scope, I do that a lot. I tend to move the DS all over the place. Anyway, we're gonna do one last round here. I'm gonna turn off two of the computers. And we're gonna grab this. I'm gonna go Mario. This is the final part to the bonus, or to the demo here. No items, Mario vs. Mega Man for the last time on this. Who will win in this battle? Hopefully Mario, because I'm Mario. Each representing their own company. Yeah, you can keep that. Okay. I was actually all set up for him to use a saving so I could have just meteor smashed him back. Like that. Oh, I missed. Still got the kill. Ooh, no, you're not getting me like that. Oh, wow. Mistaken attack there. Come on. I just keep having everything back toward you. Dude, stop it. Yeah. You can see me in the corner there. Mario takes the win for his company. And that's it. Let's just head back to the title screen. It's always the best spot to end it. Alright. That's it. I'm done playing the demo. I'm still going to keep it until the game comes out, clearly. I'll be playing it a lot still. I've been playing it all the time since I got it a few weeks back. But that's it for this demo let's play. It's not really a let's play, it was four videos. But I hope you guys did really enjoy it. I hope you hit the like button on all of them. Really helps my channel. I hope you've subscribed for the full thing when it comes out, which I will be playing non-stop for you guys on my channel. I did almost have a temporary setback when it came to my computer breaking, but I got it all solved again. I was determined to figure it out. I did. So yeah, things have been lost. I figured things out, and yeah. So I hope you guys stay to my channel for that. Just so you know, I also will be doing an unboxing video of the game when it comes out. Just straight up, I'm gonna tell you, I hate unboxings. I can't stand them. Yet, I'm doing one, because I feel like it's a good way to get more people to see this. Let's Play and stuff when it starts. So I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna hate it, but I don't care. I'm gonna state that in the unboxing. But that's it. So, thank you guys so much for watching the demo version of Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Can't wait to see you guys watching the full thing. So until then, see ya.